Hello everyone. Recently I have tried some products from the brand Pilgrim, and for you guys today I will review the products and also demonstrate. Okay, the first product is the Pilgrim Volcanic Lava Ash Face Wash, and it comes in a packaging like this. This is a flip top. And this is very sturdy, you can see, and this is also a very travel friendly. The main ingredient of this product is volcanic lava ash, which is very essential for deep clean your face. And another two ingredients are yukdugu and white lotus, which mainly helps to remove the acne breakouts and to control them, and it also dries out the acne. And the price is 350 rupees. The MRP is 350 rupees for 100 ml product. I find it's a little bit pricey than any other face wash available in the market, but yes, it is completely vegan, cruelty free, tasted by friends and family, not on animals. It has no parabens and sulfate and no toxic 20 chemicals, and also it is FDA approved. So these are the qualities that this face wash has. So now this is the time to try it. The texture is like this. The smell is really, really very good. And it's sulfate free, so there is no much foam in it. And it's very soft on skin. Okay, now I have cleaned my face, and you can see that my face is really very deep clean and looking very clear and smooth. This product is really very good, and I will give it 4 out of 5. The next product is the Pilgrim Niacinamide and Alpha Orvotin Skin Clarifying Serum, and this comes in a packaging like this, in a matte glass bottle and with a dropper in itself. And the texture is normal as any other serum, but it's water based, so any skin type, like if you have dry skin or normal skin or oily skin, you can use it. The smell is very light, even lighter than the face wash I have just used, and it's also very good. Okay. Let me show you the texture. You can see this is very watery and very smooth to skin, and will be absorbed into skin very fast because of the water content in it. The main ingredients of this product are niacinamide and alpha orvotin, which help to remove the dark spots and acne spots, and it also help to remove the acne scars, and it also lightens up them. So let me try this. 4 to 5 drops are enough for full face. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Okay, my skin is already, I have already used the toner on my face. So always use the toner before you apply any serum. You can see that the serum is getting absorbed already. Within 1 or 2 minutes, it will be completely absorbed on your skin. After 1 minute, you can see that the serum is already absorbed into my skin, and it is not at all sticky. Not at all sticky. So for me, this serum is the best product, one of the best products of Pilgrim. And the price of this product is 650 rupees for 30 ml. It's a bit pricey, but for any other normal serum, the price range is almost same, but you need only few drops on your face, so it will last long. You can buy this, and for me this product is 5 out of 5. Next product is Philgreen White Lotus Day Cream with SPF 50, and this comes in a packaging like this. Okay, this is a big tub, and this comes with a wooden spatula like this, so you can remove the product with this. But I find my hands are more comfortable to remove the product. You can see that this is a big tub, and it's all over there. So I'm taking little amount of product. You can see that the product is a little bit tinted. Though it's a day cream, but it's rather, I can call it a sunscreen with tint. It's a basically tinted sunscreen, because the SPF is also very high according to a day cream. I'm using that product on my skin. Let me tell you why I don't like this product much. First of all, I don't use any cream on my face because my skin is super oily. You have seen that I have taken very less amount of this product, and see how much white cast it has left on my skin. I haven't used anything except the serum. See, my full face is completely white and it's very sticky. So though it is mentioned that this product is can be used by all type of skin, but I would suggest not to use this for oily skin at all. It's a big no. If you have dry or normal skin, then only you can use this product. And also, if you don't like this kind of white cast, then leave this product. And another thing I don't like about this product is the packaging, because when I am traveling, I don't need and I don't prefer this kind of packaging because it may fall out from the bag. So I always prefer tube packaging while purchasing any sunscreen or any day cream, because it's very safe to carry. And this kind of product, this kind of packaging, not at all good. But yes, the product claims that the ingredient, which is white lotus, this really helps to brighten your skin and to remove the dark spots and acne spots from your skin. But I don't recommend this product, as I told why. So another thing is that the price of this product is 500 rupees and it is a 100 gram product. So price wise it is okay, because normal sunscreen comes in a price like this. But for normal skin people it may be used. You may give it a try, but for oily skin people like me, it's a big one. Okay, for me, this sunscreen, the scoring of this sunscreen would be 2 out of 5, because I really don't like this product and this is not suitable product for me. Okay, now comes to my favorite product, and that is Philgreen Retinol Under Eye Cream. Well, the first 3 products I was using since last 1 month, but this product I was using since last 2 months and I'm in love with this product. First of all, the packaging, it is travel friendly because it's secure from outside, and also any eye cream comes in a packaging like this. This also has a spatula, wooden spatula, and like any other eye cream, it has a secure cap, and it's a little yellow kind of finishing, and it has a gel like texture, so it is also very suitable for any kind of skin type, and it gets absorbed into your skin very fast because of the texture. Okay, so now I am applying it. I always prefer using my ring finger to apply under eye cream because it creates less pressure on your eyes and you don't need to massage it. Just gently apply it, a little thick layer, under your eyes and keep it overnight as we use it. And then after some hours of sleep in the morning, you can see that this portion is very brightening, is getting bright. And I'm using this since last 2 months, so I can say and confirmly say that after using this, my eyesight has tightened, this portion has tightened and the pores have reduced, enlarged pores have reduced. So for me this is a thumbs up product. But another thing is that as it is a retinol based serum, so some of you may feel a little burning sensation under your eyes after you apply it, but it will last for like 30 seconds because it's very common if any product has retinol in it. So you don't need to worry about the burningness. So just apply it and have a good sleep. Then you can see the result. And I have started getting the result of this product after using it for 1 week. So you can expect it. But if you have too much wrinkles and fine lines near your eyesight, then you can expect at least I think 2 or 3 months because it takes time. Okay, so the MRP of this under eye cream is 450 rupees for 30 grams of product, and it does worth it because this is one of the best eye creams I have used till date, and you need to give it a shot because it's really good. And I'm sharing all the products link in the description box in case if you want to buy this brand product, you may click the link to purchase this product. And another thing is that this serum is a newly launched product by Serum, so I am sharing one coupon code in the description box. You will get flat 15% discount if you use this product to purchase anything from their website, and the link will be same. So this is today's video. So if you have liked this video and liked my genuine review about this product, so like, comment and subscribe to my channel. Hopefully I can bring more new videos and more demonstration videos, more makeup videos, skincare videos within few days, within every week. So stay tuned.